Well, we're here, all right? So, yeah, so I've been through all this, and basically, yeah. So, basically, we got Gerald. We got Gerald, and, yeah. So, we're gonna use him. It's not like a showcase video, but I just wanna use Gerald in this. So, yeah. Okay, so the homie Gerald, we're gonna be We're just using him. Now, when I first started playing on my old account, I did have Gerald. He was one of my first units, and I just fell in love with him, especially back then. He was really good, and he was the best tank at the time, until Thetis came out. But, yeah, he's still good. He's the second best tank in the game, seems like, but normally when you use Gerald, you will just usually mostly just spam his arts, to be honest. His arts is 15,400. Fire damage magic increased allies' arts by 10, plus for 20 seconds take all damage dealt to allies instead of and gain a damage barrier that negates damage for 8,000 damage to self with a 2,400 break. Now with this team, I am using Vox, Ramiro, and Samurai Ramiro. Only reason I'm using Samurai Ramiro because I'm using Vox, and the stacking that damage buff is helping my Vox out. So then going to the true arts with Gerald is 21,600 fire damage magic, cure own status alignments, increase allies arts by 15 for 20 seconds, take all damage dealt to allies instead, and gain a damage barrier that negates 15,000 damage to self, 4,800 break. So yeah, his abilities are pretty cool too. He increased the allies damage resistance by 10% when near death. Increase burn resistance by 50%, increase raid boss damage resistance by 20%, and when the unit takes lethal damage, prevent HP from dropping below 1 HP for 5 seconds, gradually heal for 50%, and gradually increase arts for a total of 200. Ability can only be activated once per quest. So this works a lot in in-game, so when you see most of the in-game bosses, it does work. If you do want to, you know, use him in in-game bosses, you definitely can. I think I pre-recorded this, so I forgot what happened. I think I actually died at the end, like literally at the end, right when I looked down, I died, if I'm not mistaken. Or did I do this all the way through? I don't know, I forgot. But yeah, I'm gonna be using Gerald a lot. Definitely gonna be using him a lot. I like him, he's fun. I've been waiting to get him for a while on this account, since I ever started using that old account. And yeah. Oh no, I killed the boss all the way through. I thought I died, but I don't get any level 4 crest. Not at all. I don't get nothing. I think I got damage up on him, and I don't get no crest at all, and it sucks, man. It sucks. I got Ash level 4. I got a lucky unit level 4, but nobody else can get a level 4. Vox, no level 4. Somebody review you? Nothing. Gerald, nothing. Nothing at all. So yeah. But other than that, guys, that's going to be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, sub, and subscribe. And I see you guys later. My name is Sleepy Snake. I am out. Keep it 100. And peace.